Well, welcome back. This is the Male Fishing Channel. Snuck out with the wife's permission just for literally 2.5 hours, maybe. See what I can get down the Gateway Bridge. It's the closest place to home. I can sort of get out and maybe catch a fish, so give it a few hours and a couple of hours and head back. So here we go. Big fish on the sounder here. I hope they're big fish. Trouble. Yeah, this is 20 pound, still in trouble. Thought they were decent fish, this could be a thready. They're running like crazy. It's on the surface. Thank goodness it's on the heavy setup. I might have been in beach. Holy Moses! Thought I had myself my first thready. Come here, mate. No, rookie. Saw some big lines down there amongst all the bait. Some trevally, eh? 50 on the dot. Definitely not a bad one. See you, mate. He definitely had some mustard. Had his wheat picks this morning. Holy dilly. Lovely little shower, eh? Probably a good idea to come here now. Just a little bit of spray underneath the bridge. Wonderful. Might be some spray on the lens, but probably not going to get a fish anytime soon. I'm going to do a lure change. Grub's not doing it. If in doubt, swim swimming out. Marked up a few fish, but they're just, whereas the tide change, they're just not in the mood until the tide starts running. It's like it's sort of running, but it's not. Rain's going to just turn them off completely as well. There is bait flicking around though, so it's only a matter of time. The next bite period, I guess. Oh, heavens have opened. Oh my goodness, is that a brim? Matter of time, but bloody hell, you took a while. Oh my goodness, it wasn't even a good size. Tiny. Just thought, oh, this seems a bit quiet. I might as well try for a brim. So I'll see some fish come through in the sand or something. There's so much bait around before, but it's just, well, I don't know. There's no trevally or no predators with it. A lot of bait though. Crazy. And I was working my lures very slowly to get that brim. I don't want to have to do that. What I really am after here is reaction bites. You know, when the current moves past the structure, just bring your lure past it. That's all I'm really after. Bigger brim. Where's that line? Yeah, he's getting a bit better. At least I have put a bit more of a fight. Trevally, I went carving around. Not as big as the last one, first one. Stand out deep there. Got him pretty well under control. Trevally, not a bad one either. Funny though, so like nothing's really doing on the sounder. And this guy shows up. Go be around 45 mark, maybe 50 as well. Didn't fight as hard as the first one, but still not a bad fish. Pushing 47. Good way to cap off a little 3-hour session. Still got a little bit to go yet. There, mate. I think when this battery runs up, I'll call it a day. Not bad, a few hour session anyway. Couple of brim, couple of trevs. Solid trevs at that. Probably would have been more fun on the light gear.